New details now in a story Eyewitness News reported yesterday. 24-year-old Micheal Gomes is held without bail right now after appearing in Kent County District Court today. He is accused of slicing David Teague's arm during a samurai sword attack in Johnston Saturday. The sword severed tendons and nerves in Teague's left arm. Eyewitness News first reported Gomes' arrest last night by Johnston police.